Trevor, what's that on the screen?
It's a wrestling kid.
No, dummy, the radar screen.
Yeah, look, it's moving at incredible speed.
Trev, I think we've finally got one after all these years.
No, wait. Wait, it's coming closer.
What?
It's not a UFO, it's
ELO. I'm the Light Orchestra. We're coming to Australia in February, bringing the whole crew with us, and a show that I'm sure that everyone's going to enjoy.
ELO for the Australia Day weekend. Win tickets to their concert, also copies of their albums every hour. Then all day Monday.
No, you make me wanna shout.
2SM countdown the Australian all-time top 40.
No, she's so fine.
This weekend it's the ELO ticket album giveaway plus the Australian all-time.
Jeff Lynne and the Electric Light Orchestra and Turned Us Down, the single from Out of the Blue, no relation to the Out of the Blue album of Maximo and the Meteors of a couple of years ago. And they finally settled on a concert date, too. There were rumors that it was being put back to March and then late February and the whole bit. No, ELO is now performing at the Bowl, at the Myer Music Bowl, and, oh, that's going to be sensational. How the heck those guys got the Bowl, I'll never know. They must have told them we've got a nice, quiet, sedate little orchestra coming, guys. So they gave them the Bowl. But there it is, Wednesday, February the 8th, ELO at the Bowl, one of those not-to-be-missed concerts. At DB Music with Peter Harrison, 11 to 5.
The new Breville snack and sandwich toast.